Cooper, it's the first time I went to the thrift store since quarantine. I've finally gone back to the thrift store after this whole COVID thing. I mean, COVID is still going on, but thrift stores have finally reopened, so I have a thrift haul. Someone asked me last night what my hobby was, and I was like, I don't really have any hobbies. But I do. I love to go to the thrift store. What I like to do for some extra cash, I like to flip stuff. So I went to two thrift stores and I spent about $82 today. I got a pretty good amount of stuff. I got this Target dress, this Captain America shirt. I'm going to be selling this online. Just because I do sell a lot of stuff online, I'll go ahead and link my Poshmark, my Mercari. If you guys want to look at the stuff that I sell, some of the stuff that I sell, if you want to buy some stuff, because I do find some pretty cool things. Like this Halloween vest, I'm going to go ahead and sell this. And this is just like a cropped long sleeve. This is a Target t-shirt. I'm going to be selling this one. Men's flannel or a ladies flannel. So I'm going to be selling that. This is an Ann Taylor shirt. I might keep this sweater. This is a pretty cool sweater. I am obsessed. This one's pretty cool, honestly. This is just a basic ass brown sweater. I'm gonna sell this too. It's just like a Halloween sweater. These two I'm actually gonna use for a YouTube video. They're literally just Fruit of the Loom sweatpants. And these two hats were 40 cents each. This one has a wine glass and a wine bottle, and this one is Sonic Hedgehog. And then I have this cute little wooden thing. And this is a brand new little dog costume. It still has the tag on it. Gold placemat. I also found this huge like doily. I might bleach it or I might dye it black. Comment down below if you guys think I should dye it black or bleach it. I also found these placemats. We all know The Fault in Our Stars. And then this James Patterson book. Those will be good sells for me, which means I get to make some money back. I'm gonna be flipping these two. We have Charlie Brown. We have Doc from Snow White. This I just bought for personal use, which I try not to. I always just try to go to thrift stores to flip stuff. I just thought this was a little so cute, and it reminded me of my grandma a little bit. This one I'm gonna flip. It's a Tigger fleece sweater. Disney stuff for me sells pretty well. Salty Crew. It's Colorado Rocky Mountains. And Star Wars t-shirt. I will be flipping this online. I will be selling this Disney DuckTales as online as well. I'm gonna keep this. I could always use more workout clothes because I work out pretty much every day. These two last items I'm gonna keep. I love when I can find something that's cute at the thrift store. So this is a skirt. It's got a little slit. Neither of the skirts have a brand. Punk rock skirt. And then last but not least, I did buy a mirror. So this is the mirror. It was only 10 bucks, so I don't know if I want to just paint the mirror white or do the diamonds and seashell craft project on it. So that's pretty much it for my thrifting haul. I appreciate all the new subscribers I'm getting. Can't even say thank you enough. I mean, I want to make different types of videos for sure, but I'm still kind of trying to figure out like my video style, and I'm still getting comfortable with doing all this. A little sad.
It's so cute, oh my god.
There's a freaking fly, you know.